data packs that you need to add to your routine right now. Your foundation will turn out better if you correct your spots before you apply foundation with concealer. Waiting for the concealer to dry for a few seconds and then blending it out with the brush actually makes it more full coverage. Putting on an eye cream before you start your makeup will make your makeup look more smooth. If you want to elevate your face, make sure that the tail of your eyebrow is higher than the front of your eyebrow. Don't put on concealer until you're done your cream contour. Apply your concealer like this to slim your nose and elevate your face. Instead of baking, press the translucent powder right into the concealer. If you are baking, press it into your skin instead of brushing it away. Use dark brown eyeshadow instead of eyeliner for a softer look. If you struggle with putting on eyelashes, just cut them in half. It makes it so much easier. Lining your lips with lip balm already on gives it that natural pouty look. Like for part two.
Foundation. Powder. Mix.
Okay, so I don't know if I did that right, but this is what I ended up with. Moment of truth. Okay, so I already feel the foundation much thicker, so that's a plus. Oh my god, bitch, look at that. Let's see if it covers this big ol' sits. What the f... This is some brujeria shit, guys. Look at this. Try it. Try it, try it, try it, try it.
Always prime your base for a smoother application. Spot conceal before your foundation so it looks less cakey. Let your concealer sit for a bit so it's more full coverage. Use your sponge to apply your foundation for a more airbrushed, flawless finish. Apply your concealer in these areas for a more lifted look. Always blend your contour upwards and not down. Instead of baking your under eyes, press the powder into your skin gently.
How blush can change your face shape, lift a shortened face, enhance cheekbones, add fullness. Sunkissed.
I want to try that. I'm going to use the Anastasia foundation. Put the foundation on my hand and using a flat brush. Move it from the mouth to the temple. Then the forehead. Chin and jaw. Contour time. Jawline and then chin. Side of the forehead and in the middle. Starting at the brow, going down. Concealer time. Under the cheekbone. The under eyes. The last part. I'm so nervous about this part, blending it out. Okay, this is kind of amazing. It's so easy to blend out. Like, what? So I just set my whole face and I will finish everything and come back. I'm honestly really shocked at how beautiful this looks.
That's all my element. I like dark skin, love a melanin. Heart pushing me to talk when I'm stepping in. 30 bottles of the soup till I'm cinnamon. I had the Lambo, switch to the Rory. I'm a gangster, but I like the party.
Doing my eyeliner like different celebs. Kylie Jenner. Alexa Demi. Zine Dyer.
I saw this hack that you can contour your nose using your tweezers. That is not a bad hack. I'm definitely gonna do this again.
Trying viral blush technique. Bleaching my brows. so soft, love it.